Thank you. There's another yard up there with the greenhouse, and then that's where the littles are, so they come and go up that hill into that yard as much as they please. And then we won't go up there, but in that yard are three other isolated yards, so they're not,
yeah,
it, you know. I mean, of course, it's all water coming in, but it allows them to get out. And then if it's nice enough to stay out all day, and if I'm feeding during the evening, they'll go up and get them, bring them back down one by one.